Hey friends, Gatormom here. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about new stuff from Dagne Dover. Alright, so I'm really excited to share today's video with you guys because it is a team up with two of my good friends here on YouTube, Jen over at Poppins Approved and Nicole over at Hello Happy Mom. We are all three sharing with you what we got from this past release from Dagne Dover, the fall 2020. This has been a release that we've been really excited about. There's some new fun colors, some favorite colors of mine. I actually grabbed a couple of styles that I haven't tried before, and there's new styles. So this video is going to be jam-packed. I have a lot of things to share with you. When you're done watching mine, if you want to see what Jen and Nicole got, head on over to their channels because they got some different stuff than what I got. So let me know, as always with unboxing or first impression videos, let me know what you want to see a packing video of on, more details. I like to kind of gauge with you guys which ones you want to see first out of this particular unboxing. So let's go ahead and get right into it. Let's go ahead and start small and work our way up to the big bags. The first thing that I grabbed was this cute little card case in the new pink color. I will have everything listed down below so you guys know exactly what it is that I'm referring to throughout this video. But this card case here is perfect. I actually have it in another color from Dagne Dover also, but it's just one little kind of button closure here at the top. When you flip open the wallet, you have two little card slots here. But what I love about it is there's a small little ring on the back of the card case here, so you can attach it to your keys or like the inside leash of like a bag or something. It's just the perfect little on-the-go wallet. So I really like this, and the new pink color on it is just adorable. The next item I grabbed is the Mara phone sling, and this is a phone sling that I kind of have a love-hate relationship with. Sometimes I find myself grabbing for it a lot, and then other times I find that it's just not quite big enough, but I really liked it in the new color, so I thought I would give it a try. Let me know if this is one that you want to see a detailed review on, because I don't think I've shared it here on my channel yet. But I grabbed it here in the new blue color, and then I also got it in the other cream color. I can't remember the name of it at the moment, but these two colors, and I really like it. Basically, just to give you a quick overview of this phone sling, it of course comes with a strap that's super adjustable. You can wear it crossbody or over your shoulder, or you can remove it if you just want to simply put this inside one of your bags. The back of it here has a little mesh elastic pocket, so it's perfect to kind of put your cell phone down inside. The front of the bag here has the traditional rubber Dagne Dover logo, and then you have the nice big chunky zipper across the top here, and inside you have a spot to put some cards and then another little slit pocket to put like papers or small things that you don't want to get lost inside here. That's this little flap right here. On the other side here is where you have a couple of card slots, and then you actually also have a small little pen loop here. It's not really a pen loop, it's more for like a chapstick. Since the bag is so short, you obviously wouldn't be able to fit a pen in there. But there's a lot of internal organization on this little tiny bag, so it makes it perfect for like an on-the-go wallet, just big enough for your phone and keys and these small essentials. On the back here also, I want to mention that there's this little ring here, so it's perfect to attach your keys so you don't have to actually take up room on the inside of the pouch for those. But this here, like I said, is the blue color. I will also show you here what this color looks like. I actually have this one packed up right now because I really, really like it. Inside, I just have like a chapstick, and then I'll show you quickly also what this Mara phone sling looks like in this color. And then I'll show you like a little glimpse of what it looks like packed up inside. I have my Touchland hand sanitizer over there, and then I also have a little lip gloss and then a bunch of cards. So like I said, it's kind of a perfect little on-the-go wallet. Next thing I wanted to try was their fanny pack. I have been really wanting to see the size of this and how it compares to other ones that I've tried. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not sure how I feel about this pink color. I love, love, love this blue color, and I wish I would have grabbed this, I think, in the blue, so I might go ahead and do that. But the actual fanny pack here is great. The design is awesome. On the back here, you have a little loop to stick your phone in or a card. It doesn't go very deep. It goes maybe right about here, so I'm not sure if you can actually fit your cell phone in that or not. I haven't tried mine, but the little clasp over here is just a plastic standard little clip, so you can easily adjust it and put it around your waist. The front of this bag here is really cute because I love the classic like Dagne Dover chunky zippers on here. This here is just a standard pocket, and then when you open up the inside, you have just enough internal organization to really make this bag useful. I feel like sometimes with fanny packs, companies will try to pack in all of this organization on smaller ones like this, and it just doesn't work right, especially for something in this material. So this one is really simple. You have one pocket back here in the back. You have a simple little chapstick holder over here and a spot on the corner to attach your keys. So everything is really organized and compact, and I think it's gonna hold a lot. I'm excited to pack it up. Okay, the last thing I grabbed in smaller bags, and then I have three actual large bags to share with you. I love the Hunter toiletry cases. I think they're awesome. I actually did a review comparing all of them. I can link it below if you guys wanna kind of see how the different sizes compare. But I went ahead and I grabbed a small in this particular color, and then I grabbed a large in the blue. So I'm not gonna go into great detail because, like I said, I really did do an in-depth review on this one. And I will link it below, but basically the small one here comes with some internal organization, but it also comes with a Velcroed little zipper pouch on the inside, so it's great. Sometimes I find myself using these pouches by themselves, and I will sometimes even use this particular Hunter by itself. So they're just small and compact. My favorite size out of the three probably has to be the small size. I find myself grabbing for it the most, and it fits in most of my bags. I love this little ring here at the top of it because I can just attach like a lippy clip or even my keys or something if I needed to. It's just a great little kind of placement for it. Now the large one, what I love about the large size is it actually comes with two pouches inside of it. So the large Hunter looks like this, and the only one that I have in this one right now is actually their mesh yellow one from the summer collection. So I really like it in the neoprene material. I think I will use this one a lot, and I am loving everything in this blue color. I think it's super cute. But along with the actual pouch in this large size, you get a mesh pouch just like the small Hunter. And then you also get this long skinny one. So you actually get two mesh pouches inside the large Hunter case. And I find myself using this size a lot. I really wish Dagne sold this one by itself, and even like in a neoprene material instead of the mesh. What I have in here right now is actually all of my chargers and external like hard drives for my computer, because I'm actually gonna be traveling. And I decided to put them all in here, and it is like a perfect fit. I love it. So those are the Hunter cases. All right, let's go ahead and get into the bags that I grabbed. I'm gonna show you really quickly because I do plan on doing detailed reviews of these. So I don't wanna get into like all of the nitty gritty of the bags, but I want to show them to you in the particular colors that I grabbed. So I was excited when Dagne announced that they were releasing the Indy in two additional sizes, because I really do love the Indy backpack, but I think the regular size is just a bit big for everyday use. I can only really use it like if I'm traveling or to a theme park or something like that. So I went ahead and I grabbed the next size down, the medium Indy, and I plan to also get the small because I think I will like that a lot as well. The Indy comes with a ton of accessories. I won't share them all here, but they're actually on my floor. There's like a change pad, there's a wet bag, there's a cup holder, and straps for your stroller. Since the Indy is kind of designed as a diaper bag, you definitely don't need to use it as a diaper bag. If you are not a parent, you can definitely still grab this bag. I think it's awesome. So like I said, this is the medium size. I think it's the perfect size. I love the look of it. I actually really like it in black. I wish they released it in the bright blue color, because I for sure would have grabbed like every single one of them in that color. But the back of it here does have a travel sleeve, so it's great for traveling. There's so many pockets. I can't wait to go through the whole thing with you guys. It is pretty much it is exactly like the traditional Indy that we're all used to, just a smaller version. So it comes with all of the same stuff. It literally has all of the same pockets. So it's really, really a great bag. Again, this is the medium. and I can't wait to pack this one up. The next bag I grabbed is this beautiful medium Landon. How pretty is this in this color? I know that not a lot of people are loving this particular shade. It's kind of, I guess, mixed out there. I've seen some people that love it and some that are not a big fan. I happen to be a huge fan of it. I think it's such a fun neutral for all year round, but especially fall and winter. I love this bag. I've had the medium Landon before, but I never did share it here because it's a little bit big for me. I tend to grab my small Landon a lot more, but this one I think I will use a lot because I just love the color so much. So let me know below how you want to see this one packed up. I definitely cannot wait to share it with you. The medium Landon does come with a travel sleeve here on the back of the bag, which is awesome. That's something that the other, that my small Landon does not have. And it clips down here on the side so you can actually unclip it for some more room. The inside has a ton of organization. It's just a really great bag. You also get a pouch with it, and then you get a like a shoe pouch or like a wet bag with it as well. So I'll give you a quick glance of the inside of it so that you can see it in this color. But this is one I will definitely be sharing and doing a review on because I think it is a great bag. If I can kind of open it up here, give you a glance of the inside of this color. It's really, really pretty. I'm a big, big fan of the Landon on this color for sure. Last but not least, probably my favorite thing that I got in this entire box is this gorgeous Dakota in the blue color. It's almost like a Gator blue. You guys know I'm a huge Florida Gator fan, and I think it's very, very close to like a traditional Gator blue. It's bright, it's fun. I love it in this large Dakota. I have not reviewed the large Dakota yet, so I'm excited to share this one with you guys, but it has so much organization, and I think that this blue is really fun for guys or girls, for old, for young. I just think that it's a really fun backpack color. I think the smaller sizes in this one is really cute as well. Like I said, I would have literally probably bought everything in this color had it been released in everything. I think I kind of got a good variety, but this is my favorite color. I think it's just so, it's like the perfect, perfect blue. The inside of this Dakota, I'll show you real quick so that you guys can see it all opened up. The Dakota has so much organization on the inside. You have all of these internal pockets of the bag. And then this one here comes with a neoprene pouch, and then you also get another like shoe bag with it. So you have tons of ways to pack it up. You have a little sleeve on the inside here for a laptop. This backpack is huge. It's really, really big. You have a spot for a laptop. You have some zipper pockets here. And then you have back here on the back of the bag, you actually have an entire other zipper pocket. So if you have a large laptop, if you have like folders or whatever you have, you're gonna be able to fit it all in here. Like, I mean, it fits everything. So this is like nice and secure back here. If you wanna put electronics back here, and then maybe other type of like clothes and whatnot on the inside of here. There's so many ways that you can pack this up. I'm excited to share it, but I just cannot say enough how much I love this color. All right, so that's everything I have to share with you today. Make sure you head over to Jen and Nicole's channel to see what they grabbed, and please let me know below if there's anything that you wanna see in more detail or packed up. I'm always happy to share. Links to my referral link for Dagne Dover will be below, and I think it gives you guys 10% off. So I will have that down there as well. I will see you guys on my next video. Have a great day.